She don't live that far. Say she left a person named Turk. You know wanna play. A 22-year-old man named Timothy Leeks is reportedly facing felony murder charges in connection with the death of King Von. Police say the rapper was shot after an argument broke out between two groups of men in the parking lot of a lounge in Atlanta, and the argument escalated into gunfire between the groups. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation says two off-duty Atlanta police officers were working a second security job nearby and responded to the shooting along with one APD officer who was on duty. One on-duty and one off-duty officer fired their weapons. In all, six men were shot during the altercation. The APD says they're aware of rumors speculating Vaughn was killed by police and say investigators believe Vaughn was killed before officers even arrived to that scene. Atlanta police and the GBI are still investigating. Vaughn, whose real name was Davon Bennett, was killed, along with one other man, 34-year-old Mark Blakely, who was also from Chicago. Vaughn grew up with rapper Lil Durk in Chicago and was signed to his label. Vaughn had just released his debut album, Welcome to O'Block, in October. King Vaughn was 26 years old. This is Inside Edition Digital.